Marcel Schmelzer.
Shinji Kagawa. Coutinho.
Well, he's cleared the danger.
And it's going to be his throw here.
Thiago. Surely. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Ricardo Rodriguez.
Here's the cross.
Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition.
Please check.
La. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it.
Shot on!
He missed it. Coutinho.
Lewandowski.
Royce. Coutinho.
Now the shot! He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
Corner.
And that will clear the danger. So that means it's a corner now.
Well, the corner put where the goalkeeper wanted it, really. That's not the best idea.
Thiago.
Hummels.
Hummels. Kyle Walker.
Oh. The defender.
Be a corner. Kyle Walker. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
Yannick Bolasie.
Thomas Müller.
And this is like a kid in the playground. He's never changed. He just wants the ball, and he'll go and get it if his team haven't got it.
Yeah, he wants to be involved everywhere on the pitch, and you just wonder how he lasts the 4 minutes.
Here's the cross from Ricardo Rodriguez.
Coutinho.
Defending from him. Surely. That's a good challenge.
Arturo Vidal. Aubameyang. Piszczek.
Mehdi Benatia.
There's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one.
Number 18.
It's the start now of the second half. It's a real tussle between the two of them, try and get the ball. Piszczek. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Counter-attack could be on here, because it was a poor ball, and they've got some free possession and the chance to get numbers forward. Eddie Benatia. Got it back again. Schmelzer. Marco Reus. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Andre Schürrle. Oh, in goes the cross. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Keeps it going well.
Here's the chance.
Hummels has blocked it now. And it's gone out. Coutinho.
Number 18.
Eddie Benatia. Hummels. Good position here.
Here's the cross.
It's confidently done to dink the ball into a teammate like that. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Again. Well, this is the breakaway that's on now. If they can just pass the ball right, they've got numbers coming up at speed. They've got the ball in that wide area there, but punched away by the goalkeeper. He's going to cross it. He's given it. It's in a really threatening position too. Comes out of the goalkeeper. Piszczek! Well, that's a block by Hummels. Has taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Alan, have a look at the corner count now. And the ball knocked away long. Pressure really on. Yet another corner. It's a corner coming up yet again.
Shut off now, and the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Well, it's a corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge. Eddie Benatia. Vida. Antonio Candreva. Now he's got the ball back. First touch was poor. Coutinho. Vida. On to Müller. Angel Di Maria. Thiago.
Still 7 minutes left on the clock. It's a quick break.
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Carlos Tevez. Coutinho. Royce. Well, he has been a rock at the back for them with that sort of tackling. Piszczek. Fine cross. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Maybe now is the time. It's a corner. Well, the corner put where the goalkeeper wanted it, really. That's not the best idea. Marco Reus. And it is a penalty.
Well, I thought it was a definite penalty, and I think the player might be concerned he was going to go for an early bath, but just a yellow.
Looking again, Alan, at this, the tackle that went wrong.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle, and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
That's a terrific penalty.
And he really did stroke his left, giving him no chance.
Very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match.
It's all over. And there is the final whistle. They kept right on to the end of the road and a happy ending.
Not much to split the two sides, but I think just about deserved it.
Marco Reus very much into the game. Now we're at the final whistle.
Well, he had a good performance and snatched that late.